do you separate the present from the past? How do you deal with all the things you thought would last? That didn't last. With bits of memory scattered here and there, I look around and don't know where to start. Which books are yours? Which tapes and dreams belong to you, and which are mine? Our lives are tangled like the branches of a vine that intertwine. So many habits that we'll have to break, and yesterdays we'll have to take apart. One day there'll be a song or something in the air again to catch me by surprise, and you'll be there again. A moment in what might have been. Where do you start? Do you allow yourself a little time to cry? Or do you close your eyes and kiss it off?